As a data specialist, you'll wear many hats. You can serve as a liaison between business stakeholders and other programmers in your area. You could spend your day analyzing data, answering business questions.
US Venture is like an umbrella company. Underneath that umbrella is US Oil. The nice thing about being a data specialist is there really is no typical day. One day you're getting requirements from business users as to what they need, what data that you need to surface for their reports. Other days you're hitting code and merging data sets together into models so that you can get the data to the business users that they need.
Humana is a health insurance company. We service members and work with providers across the entire nation. Humana has data specialist positions available ranging from data engineers, software engineers, cloud engineers, data scientists, AI and machine learning specialists, cloud administrators as well.
As a data specialist or data analyst, you can work with virtually any area in the company. You could work within IT, you could be on a project working with a cross-functional team where you'd work with people from manufacturing or people from sales or people from finance.
So as a data engineer, a typical day for me is two projects typically come in. We have a support mailbox. So these business users will need something, they'll need a data source. And so they'll shoot an email our way saying they need this data source, and then we'll start the process to get that approved.
Generally, you're going to spend most of your time, you know, developing and testing the processes and the programs and the models that you're developing.
One of the things I really love about working as a data engineer at US Venture is that it's a super flexible position. We pretty much just need our laptop to get our work done.
Every data position, data specialist position that we have is hybrid, you know, meaning you're going to primarily be work at home. And when the office opens up that's nearest to you becomes available, there will be an option to go into the office as well.
I'm a member of the IP Advisory Committee, and I know that it's not just US Venture who needs data specialists. It's businesses throughout the Fox Valley.
I'm excited to be part of the curriculum board because I think as being a cloud architect on a top 50 employer, right? I mean, I see the immediate needs of that employer in terms of, you know, in relation to the skill sets that we are looking for.
The program is super flexible if you're already working in industry and looking to change careers, or if you have a family or other commitments. The program will be available 100% online. You can do the courses when it works for you on your schedule.
Fox Valley Tech was a godsend to me because they cater more to that individual who needs to work and put food on a table and still earn a degree.